baseball. I had a great time with you today at baseball.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm proud of myself that I hit a home run.
You didn't hit a home run. We weren't playing a game.
Well, it was pretty good, though.
Right. You hit a number of times. You hit very well. That's right.
And I had a great time with you. I'm glad we'll get to do it again tomorrow.
Yeah, only Dad won't be able to go tomorrow. Remember, because Dad's going to be gone to lunch. But you'll be able to go again.
I'll ask David's dad if he can. I'll ask David's dad if he can.
We're going to take you. I just won't be able to stay there with you.
I'm glad we'll get to do it again tomorrow. I had a great time.
Uh-huh.
And I'm glad that we got to play basketball today.
Uh-huh.
At home.
Come here, Mom! You're the spider web!
And I'm going to play with Megan. I'm going to play
kickball.
Okay.
Kisses.
And... And I know I'll have a great time tomorrow.
Okay.
And I know that I'm gonna hit more balls tomorrow.
Okay.
Like I did today.
Good.
And
All right, then.
This time I won't forget to bring a water ball. A water cup.
Okay then. Guess we'll see you next time.
See ya.
For Alex, it's over and out. Bye. All right, it's ready.
Hey, Dad. I had a game last night at 7:30.